Yes. They are waving a flag just like in Europe. They are here supporting Nima United. I'm just told that they are
BYC 2.
They only went to Red Lion and to BYC. He played in Waku, in Labrakim, here, and he was one of the key players in that tournament for Labrakim. He is a very good veteran. Marshall from Electron, as Jim Marshall, 14 years old. And based on his performance, he was promoted to a senior team. And since he came, he has been very consistent. I mean, he played all the game, except he's injured. Togo Myers, I saw him, he's an attacking midfielder. I saw him with Patu FC. His speed, he's good there for his speed. He played a captain for Mozzarella. Then later, joined the PYC family. He played cup competition in 2 times now. Did you? And president of Bayern Young Control, the Ox, saw his importance and brought him to the senior team.
You know, this is a fine game because the referees are all FIFA bash. You see that bash on them. If you don't, you didn't reach that stage. You can even see the chief referee say, you can't just get the bash. You have to reach that stage. Then if you get the bash, where the FIFA recognize them.
كورة والهدف الأول لمنتخب ليبيريا أقوى دفاعية قاتلة واللاعب باي مارك يأتي ويحيي أمل منتخب ليبيريا في هذه الأوقات. هذا هو السيناريو المخيف. ورقة صفراء كذلك في الطريق من دانيال بنات. قلنا مشاهدينا الكرام يلزم نبعدوا على كل المخاطر. أمامنا مارك باي هو اللي ذلل الفارق. سوء التمركز الدفاعي لسيان بن يوسف رغم محاولة بلال المحسني. هدف في عمق الدفاع. البلبوني يتفرج.